and the Nanhao have a 70% quantity tea, because we have a many, many mountain. Mm-hmm. So in this area, we have a famous like Cui Feng, Sanlinqi, Dongdi, all in the Nanhao. So Nanhao has a many, many tea. And in the Taiwan, only Tainan without the tea.
Uh-huh.
Here growing the sugar cane. And everywhere have tea. Taidong have a honey sand. And this is Gangkou Cha. Kaohsiung is a native tea. So, and Oriental Beauty is a mm-hmm. North Taipei, Tie Guan Yin North Taipei. So only Tainan, no growing the tea.
Too hot, probably. I don't know.
No, too
dry?
Flat.
Too flat.
Oh, flat.
Yeah, because the tea is growing the
So
here,
they have six sites. You have six sites of growing? Or how many sites do you guys have? Or do you harvest from?
My tea farm
you,
size.
Yeah, six. No, usually you know, 6个产园吗? Six farms?
Yes.
Spread it. Can you show
me? Yeah, because my family all in Nanhao. But we have uncle and auntie. So Alisan and Summer Lake, we also have a family there. So sometimes making tea, we will go there helping them mm-hmm. making tea.
Yeah, we're talking about like if our next pouring, a couple, if they happen to be, or they could come in, I guess. For the corn.
And
drawing.
Actually, in Taiwan, only one famous cultivar we call Qingxing Oolong.
Mm-hmm.
And you grow in the Dongding Mountain, we say Dongding Oolong. Mm. Grow in Lishan, it's Lishan Oolong.
Only one cultivar,
but
they process and harvest differently. I think harvest a little different time.
Yeah.
Elevation is different.
Yeah, so the flavor.
Soil is different.
Yeah,
terroir. Terroir is different. Yeah, and Qingxing Oolong is like literally green heart.
Yeah,
that's.
But in Taiwan, we have many cultivars.
So the numbers like there's 18, there's 8, those are all like. Ready-made tea,
mm-hmm.
coming from the same cultivar too, right?
Yes.
是台语八号那些十八号，那就是已经做好的茶的名字。不是，那个是品种。也是品种。对啊，我在想。我用中文解释给你。Okay.
在台湾的茶有四个来源。Okay. 第一个就是 native， 就是原生种。
Okay.
什么台湾原生茶、紫芽山茶，这个是原生。